Hi my dear students, welcome to our ESET mathematics class. Today we are discussing a trigonometric problem. It was asked in 2016 ESET examination in AP. Okay, let's go to the problem. This is a very easy problem. Okay, the value of 6 sin 20 minus 8 sin cube into 20. First side, 6 sin 20 minus 8 sin cube 20. So take 2 as common. 3 sin 20 minus 4 sin cube 20. So it seems to be like 3 sin a minus 4 sin cube a. 3 sin a minus 4 sin cube a is nothing but sin 3a. Okay, sin 3a is equal to 2 into sin 3 into 20. Okay, is equal to 2 into sin 60. Sin 60 value is root 3 by 2. 2 cancel out. Answer is root 3. If you have any doubt in formula, just check it here. Sin a plus b is equal to sin a cos b plus cos a sin b. Sin 2a plus a. Sin 3a can be rated as sin 2a plus a. Apply sin a plus b formula. Sin 2a cos a. Cos 2a sin a. Okay, sin 2a is 2 sin a cos a into cos a plus cos 2a value is 1 minus 2 sin square a into sin a. Okay, 2 sin a into cos a cos square a plus 1 sin a into 1 sin a minus 2 sin cube a. Okay, so 2 sin a into cos square a is rated as 1 minus sin square a plus sin a minus 2 sin cube a. 2 sin a into 1, 2 sin a. 2 sin a into sin square a, 2 sin cube a minus. Okay. Plus sin a minus 2 sin cube a. Finally, 2 sin a plus sin a, 3 sin a. Minus 2 sin cube a minus 2 sin cube a minus 4 sin cube a. Okay. Therefore, sin 3a is equal to sin 3a is equal to 3 sin a minus 4 sin cube. Okay, understand how it will come? Right. Thanks for watching.